In this video tutorial, we will show you how to remove Illustrator effects. Open the file you want to edit in Adobe Illustrator. Go to the Window menu and choose the Appearance option. Then move the cursor to the Appearance window and select the Appearance tab. Let's select the wallpaper effect and drag and drop it on the Delete Selected Item icon. Apply this action for each effect that you want to remove.